Today we're going to do beef pulav. Let's start. We need ghee, oil, curd, ginger garlic paste, onion, tomato, green chili, coriander leaf. Then we need mint, then water, then basmati rice, then biryani leaf, then cloves, then cinnamon, then garlic.